Right here in the camera.
Right here.
The girl bike drawing for under 7 years old. Oops, wrong bucket. Girls under seven. We have our grand marshal of the parade with us, this Jim Colaccio. In case any of you don't know him, he's kind of a ham, so don't encourage him. This is from the girl fight under seven. Emily Hoff. Are you Emily? Okay. Can I have your pick of either of the pink bike or that red bike? She probably wants a bigger one. dig way down the bottom.
I'm digging down here. I'm digging.
Oh, this is for Ian Gilson. Is that right, Ian? And there's your bank right there, this little red one there, young man. Congratulations. This here's for Ian. Compliments to Walmart, and the two that we just gave away were compliments to our employees, so let's give them all a big hand. Chris Girl's bike is for Therese, and she didn't give it last day, but I think that's Holton, probably 16, 18, 15, 15th Street Southwest. Okay, this is for the... This is for the name for the Showstrom, Anna Showstrom. Anna Showstrom, are you here? Congratulations. I think John wants to get your picture then. This will be for a boy's bike. This is Isaac Zuma. And this is for the second boy's bike.
Are you so happy now?
And second boy's bike goes to Trey Hummel. And this will be for a helmet for the boys. So, this time the third place winner goes to Ariana Harrison. Gavin Gazal. Gavin still here? Not only for the decorations, but for the font that went behind this, this young person was thinking of his of her, probably her uncle, serving our armed forces somewhere, and the take of them on the 4th of July holiday is only appropriate. And we have that in mind, and also for the decorations. And the winner is Therese Holden. You want to pull your wagon up here, Therese, or is that possible? She's not running for office. Okay. Well, with that, I hope you all had a chance to get a Richter float over there. And we want to thank the Tacoma Club for providing those floats each year, and also our other sponsors that make this event possible. Thank you again. Yeah, we got one more comment.
There's somebody who's ready to ride back down to Gun and Rail. So if you still need one, let me know and we'll get you right back down there, okay?